There's a coyote over there. I'm gonna have to get the camera to zoom in better. Would you like me to take a picture of you too?
Oh, maybe that would be.
That yeah, might be easier than my.
So. I'm parang ano kaya? Ay, kada shishi. How could that be? Coyote right here while we are parking. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Yes, coyote. Oh, he's hungry. Bless his heart.
Okay.
Bizarro, gente. Tatanka, tatanka.
They were sleeping, and their fur got pressed to the ground, apparently. And then they waxed themselves.
I'm not moving.
Boy, way back there.
Yeah.
So those guys, they're big bag, and they're like 2,000 pounds.
Yep. Like one grizzly can a lot of times steal it from the whole pack of wolves, and then the wolves have to go hunt something else.
Thank you.
Okay, we're gonna be waiting for the Old Faithful over here. He's just cooking. But that is the Old Faithful Inn. This over here is a really cool place. It has a whole bunch of cool things to see. Way down there is a cafeteria. And here we are, Mr. Old Faithful. Still white, bud? Andando no Yellowstone.
What?
I was just talking over here, babe. saw this aquí. O Parque do Yellowstone é um vulcão, né? Então tá dentro de um vulcão. Se o bicho se irmar e querer sair, nasce com a gente todinho. This wind is no fun. Here's the bubbly.
Imagine a GoPro will show a bunch of your colors in these ponds.
So these things are kind of cool. It looks like the mud is boiling. And I mean, it is fairly hot. However, those bubbles are gas bubbles. So you probably smell the sulfur a little bit stronger over here. We've got hydrogen sulfide, and we also have those thermophiles, which are the evil bacteria living this thing. Between the two, they create gases, and then that's what creates the bubbles. And sometimes, where the mud is a little thicker, and some
frio, viu gente? Muito frio. Estamos indo.
Okay. It erupts about once every 6 hours. So that's why.
Thank you. This one goes high?
Yeah, so this thing, height-wise, it might go maybe 30 feet.
Yeah.
But it's awesome because it is hard to see with all the steam, but the width of that column of water is 20 foot wide.
Oh, is that right?
So it's just like...
Wakata up, huh?
Oh, look behind. We've got a little one going off right behind you guys now. Jack Geyser.
Hello, Jack. How you doing? Uh-huh.
So the cool thing is, okay, so when this big one goes, it's interconnected to all these other ones. So when it goes, it feeds extra water to that thing. So that thing will erupt probably like six times while this one's going. Otherwise, it only erupts about twice an hour. It's eventually going to steal water from Pachon.
Yellowstone. mountain goats.
Or like dolls, ram or goats? Or...
Well, we have bighorn sheep and we have mountain goats. We have goats.
Pisão lá embaixo. E a gente aqui, lugar bonito, um pouquinho de frio. Essas mud volcano, um vulcão de malha, sujeira de lodo não, e eu sei lá dizer, mas é um mud volcano.
There you go, the steam's turn, Marco.
Essa mud é água suja de um barro, né, ou com areia. Gente. Cheirinho não, viu? Uma catinga e enxofre é incrível. Where is that going? Olha só, gente. Isso aqui é a terra dando peido. Não é incrível?
Some ones we've seen in Canada in the winter time. I'll bet they'd look as nice as this.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're in the pit.
Did you guys see that there's like a walkway all the way down there?
I'd have to get in a lot better shape to do that track.
Yes. Wait. Man, that thing is going off really good. Pretty cool, aren't they?
Yeah.
These are pretty cool. I love them.
Look at that tree.
Uh-huh.
This guy's pretty tame.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah.
Oh, he's
so
cute.
Yeah, he's coming back to the front.
To go to the right.
Look how bushy his tail is.
Right.
He's still wears the right. He's right in front.
To the right.
This thing is staying off to the right.
Yeah. There you go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Get away from us.
That's a good picture out here.